on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze? Which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me, right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay!
Wasn't so challenging.
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
No! Meet my lady friend! Feel, huh?
Captain Flint again, asking if anyone's seen my Claptrap unit. Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had to use Heaton and my backup torture doll.
I'm ready for more.
Bad guy Zero, turn it
a whole bunch.
A few of you have asked me why I keep playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop. Well, I've got a great answer for you. A red hot poker to the eye. Isn't that right, Claptrap?
It was just a
Wow, that happened.
Oh, babysitter! so hard.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Sweetheart!
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy. Be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over. Take your time.
No help! 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 Die!
So there's no harm in us continuing to do it, right?
Actually, now that I've talked it all out,
Mr. Scoggles, he's looking at my face.
Suck it, Split. My new minions are bona fide.
Deployed!
Hit me, Squire!
Thanks, honey!
Save your gall darn life.
It's killing time!
plane! Find the control!
Here's where my training pays off. Thank you.
all, pal. Standing on immobile platforms is one of my...
I ascend!
Caveat emptor.
Wasn't so challenging.
Remember, we're always open.
Come on out, Flip! Your Claptrap unit has returned!
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Oh, sphincters! I'm so sorry, Captain Flint, sir! Please, don't burn me again!
Killing time!
Thank you. Ugh.